there, sweetie pie. How's my number one lady doing?
Are we out of heat? I hope so. Kind of hoping that not visiting last night would help her get over heat, being in heat. I think she's not in heat. Big purrs, big purrs. In this room, she's my number one lady. Yay, you don't seem to be in heat anymore. Now if we could just get you spayed. She's back to being a little bit more nippy. The road conditions here are pretty good. If you're in a small neighborhood with not very much traffic, it'll still be a bit snowy there. But even those are getting better. It's been raining pretty good all day. The snow and ice on my roof is a lot thinner, maybe 2 inches at most. Sweetie has done a pretty good number to this. She's through two of the rings, making good progress on the third. I could give her a new one, but then she'd just destroy it like this one. It's kind of amusing to see what she could do to this. She's personalized it for her. Just like with Morticia, let's see how much damage she can do. That way goes. Should I draw hearts on the side of the Colosseum? She'll just tear them off. And that would be a permanent marker, and then she could consume that, and that wouldn't be good. It's not tied to being in heat or being lonely. Some cats like to chew cardboard. Some cats like to chew plastic, like Trillian. Okay, Tam. She can have a new one when she goes to her home. See your orange spring is way over there now. You've been playing. Everybody clap your hands. We are no longer, or actually I should say, she is no longer in heat. No, I have not had my coffee yet. I'm fighting the urge to leave to get coffee. You ran out of coffee? Holy crap, that's like the worst. That's like running out of toilet paper, man. It's just a nightmare. Like nobody has any fun. Will Sweetie Pie be spayed before she goes in the heat again? We hope so. I do not have a spay date yet. Everything's been backlogged because of the weather and all the snow. one of the zoos here has a pack of wolves, and the shy one was actually has a video of him playing in the snow, running all over the place. Cougar Mountain Zoo. Blue ice is like a freezer pack. No, I just noticed this tower's been knocked over.
Did we have the zoomies?
Yep, she's definitely not in heat anymore. Her tail's all poofed up. So's her back. No. Goodbye, Cam 3.
Oh.
survived.
You're so silly. You good? You gonna chill now? Okay, I'm gonna go have some coffee. That was a good visit. I'm happy that she's out of heat. It's like two different personalities. I forget which one's which. She's been in heat for so long, I forget what a regular personality is like.
Alrighty. Enjoy the sweetie pie. Have a nice day.